Hello, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. It is me, Rickey Thompson, and what is good? So I bet you guys are wondering, Rickey, why are you in a different setting? Like, where are you? Well, I am in my great kitchen. And the reason why I'm in my kitchen is because I thought it'd be fun to start something new, something fresh, with a new segment called Cooking with Rickey T. Yes! What? Anyway, it's like 10:44 a.m. right now, and I can't believe I'm up, but I am, and I decided to make a little breakfast with you guys, so I guess that'll be fun. So I'm gonna stop on talking, and let's get on down to the good old breakfast. Let's do this. Cooking with Rickey T. Let's go. Oh. All right. So, if you want to look this good in the morning, if you want to look this good in general, you must always start your day off with a good breakfast that is delicious and, like, gives you a boost of energy, because breakfast, to me, is, like, the most important meal of the day. I love me a good breakfast. Like, if I don't eat breakfast, I get cranky and a little bit bitchy, but, you know, today I'm gonna make myself a good old breakfast. All right, everybody, the breakfast we'll be making today is what I would call, I've been making this, what, since I was probably about 10 years old, I call it the waffle fort. Where, yeah, we're gonna be making some waffles. Now, I bet you guys thought, ooh, this is about to be some gourmet type of video. Hell no, I don't cook, so if it's not in a package, I don't mess with it, so yeah. So let's start off with our good old ingredients, shall we? Let's go. All right, first of all, we have our good Eggo, if you can see it, our good Eggo Cinnamon Toast Waffles. These are delicious waffles because they're not basic. Like the regular ones, they're bland, they're disgusting, they're ill, but this gives your waffle a good kick of flavor, and it is delicious. And I love it. It makes me feel good. It makes me feel like swag money. So make sure you go to like your local grocery store and get you some Cinnamon Toast Eggo waffles. Like, don't get the generic brand. Don't get the great value. Make sure it's Eggo, okay? By Kellogg's, okay? Don't be playing with that fake shit. Get the real deal, okay? Like I said, Cinnamon Toast waffles. This is shit right here. This is shit. The next ingredient we have is some good old cut bacon. Yeah, you see I've already used some. But this is the natural hardwood smoked bacon. It's a good type of bacon. I love it, you know. Get this type of bacon. It's delicious, you know, if you can see it. Yes, delicious bacon, very healthy, gives you your protein. Make sure you get this bacon. If you're vegetarian, I'm sorry, this is not a video for you. I'm sorry about it. But bacon, delicious. So once again, I've been making this meal since I was 10. It's called the Waffle Fort, where it's like four stacked up waffles with bacon on top. And yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that right now. We're gonna get out four waffles and we're gonna put them in the toaster. So, back over there, okay. Let's do this. This is so exciting. Oh my God. So while those waffles are cooking and getting golden and brown, I decided to try this thing where you answer these questions and it's supposed to stimulate your mind. So I'm just gonna answer a few questions while the waffles are getting ready. So yeah. What am I most happy about in my life now? Well, I'm most happy about in my life now is being thankful for having so many great supporters in my life. Like, I love you guys. You guys give me like the energy and the support to do what I do. Without you guys, I wouldn't know where I would be. Like, honestly, I don't know where I'd be, but I'm glad that I can make people happy and laugh and all that type of stuff. So that's what makes me happy. Also, what makes me happy is that I can get up in the morning and, you know, look at this beautiful face. Like, this chocolate right here. Yes, God. What am I enjoying most in my life right now? I would have to say being able to go on tour. That's pretty amazing. And meeting you guys and meeting new people and doing great big things. So yeah, That's the most exciting thing in my life right now. So, yeah. Who do I love and who loves me? Well, I love myself and myself loves me. So, there you go. And the waffles are ready, everybody. Look at these. They look delicious. They look elegant. They smell delicious. Like, this is like a badass bitch waffle. Like, this is the one that is not irrelevant. Like, this is the one like will cut you. Like, this is a bad bitch right here. These waffles, oh my God. Oh my God. All right, the next step is cooking the bacon. All right, we are going to pull out, how many strips are we gonna pull out? We are going to pull out 6 strips because, you know, what the hell, we cooking today. So make sure you get one of these bacon cooking things. I don't know what you call them. I don't know what you call this thing, but make sure you get your bacon in there and you put 6 slices of bacon in there because, you know, we love our pork and, you know, the pigs would be okay with us. And yeah, so we're gonna put this bacon on in here. Now, you can use any type of bacon. If they have veggie bacon, you can use that. Turkey bacon works good also, but I'm just a pork type of guy. Like, I love my piggy, so I'm using pork bacon. But you can substitute this with anything. Turkey bacon, you know? Yeah, so do that. And you're gonna put it in the microwave for 6 minutes. So it doesn't get too burnt, but it gets like a little crispy. Just like me. So let's go pop these in the microwave, shall we? So while the bacon is cooking, I like to do, when I get up in the morning, I like to do a little dancing. Like, you know, a little dance to get my energy flowing for the day. So here's me dancing to some tunes.
Thinking out loud, I must have a $250,000 on me right now. Hard to make a song about something other than the money. Two things I'm about to talk and blunt and staying blunt. Pretty women, are you here? Are you here right now, huh? We should all disappear right now. Look, you're getting all your friends and you're getting in the car and you're coming to the house. Are we clear right now, huh? You see the fleet, all the new things. Cop cars with the loose change. All white like a mood things. Niggas see me rolling and they mood change. Like a motherfucker. New floor, I got a dozen of them. I don't trust you, you are undercover. I could probably make some steps, sisters fuck each other. Woo! Talking fillets with the truffle butter. Fresh sheets and towels, man, she gotta love it. Yeah, they all get what they desire from it. What? Tell them niggas we ain't hiding from it.
God, woo, that was a good workout. Amen for that. Yes, sir. Woo. Oh, Lord. Oh, oh, God. Well, I thought the bacon should be on for about 6 minutes, but I guess not, because my bacon kind of burnt right now, and I'm not feeling that. But, you know, what can you do? You just got to eat it, because you just gotta eat it. Damn it. But anyway, continuing on to this meal, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your waffles, you can use waffles right here, and you're gonna take your bacon. Mine kinda like cooked together, so all my bacon stuck together, so I don't have to do much. But you're just gonna plop it on top of there, like, oh, look at that, look at that. Oh, you see that? You see, it's like a house. That's why I call it the waffle fort. And like, this is perfect. Like, look at that. Amazing. Like, Martha Stewart, better watch out. I mean, like, haha, I mean, for real. But I felt really bad that this breakfast didn't have anything healthy. So what I did was I got some low-fat Aunt Jemima original syrup. Yes, this should help you lose some calories and some pounds. So I got the low-fat version for all the healthy people out there. But yeah, you can get this at your local grocery store. So yeah, healthy fat, low fat, great. Alrighty, we are going to take our maple syrup, and you know we're gonna do this in the best part. We are just going to drizzle it over the top of the waffles. Like, oh my goodness. Look at that. We're just gonna drizzle it all in there. We're gonna get those waffles soaked and wet. Like, we're gonna get them drenched. Like, oh my God. Look at that, you guys. Oh, see how the syrup just like falls off? Like, damn, I would take this thing on a date. This would be my bae. Like, it almost looks as good as me. Like, almost. Like I said, almost. And that is it for this week's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to give it a big thumbs up. Also, leave in the comments below, what is your favorite type of breakfast meal? Because I will like to know. I may just cook it if I do another Cooking with Rickey. If you guys think I should keep doing this, give it a big thumbs up. Yes. But anyway, I'm going to go now because I have a date with the bae over here. So I will see you guys next week. And I love you guys so much. And remember, always remember, peace, love, and swag money.